श्री विजय सहाय रेड्डी
बढ़िया बढ़िया
द रेजोल्यूशन मूव्ड बाय माय कोलीग एंड ऑनरेबल मेंबर विनय विश्वम ऑन इकोनॉमिक डिक्लाइनिंग इकोनॉमिक सिचुएशन एंड ऑल्सो द प्रेजेंट अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट पोजिशन इन द कंट्री इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट and it is required to be debated in this august house sir it is we fully support the resolution moved by my colleague Vinay Vishwam sir it is a fact that there has been a downward revision in india's gdp growth estimates sir government of india I hope working hard to address the problems of the industry with an optimistic approach and we need to support it sir there are three persons who are responsible for this present situation of declining economy number 1 if you make an analysis for the last 10 years The first party which is responsible for this is UPA and second is NDA and then third is God, fate of the God. Sir, during UPA, the negligent way of giving loans and high level mass corruption and falsely implicating the industrialist and the political opponents and coming to NDA, the infirmities in implementation of GST and non-realization of desired results in the case of demonetization are the responsible factors for the present state of economy sir I would like to give four suggestions to the honorable minister in this regard in order to revive the economy and bring back to the normalcy on track sir my first suggestion is rapid employment of youth has to be provided employment and if you make an analysis according to the latest pay commission data available even in the present central government out of 38.9 lakh sanctioned posts only 31.6 lakhs had been filled so there are huge vacancies even in the present government vacancy position sir for example in the ministry of finance the vacancies are about 46% and the ministry of science and technology had a shortage of 47% sir the food and safety standards authority of india is also functioning with a staff of 800 out of 800 almost about approximately 700 are contractual employees only 100 are permanent employees sir what does massive vacancies mean that the present staff is overworked and the quality of the work goes down the government of india should realize this and take appropriate action in this regard and fill the existing vacancies who have been created already sir further upsc also union public service commission if you make an analysis the civil service vacancies also are coming down year after year 1364 in 2014 and 896 in 2019 so the job creation is coming down year after year filling up the vacancies is not an event but it is a process that process should be continued by the successive governments For example, sir, Andhra Pradesh should be taken as an example. After assuming charge of the present government, in the month of September, in a period of 11 days, I am reiterating and emphasizing, it has created 126,728 filled up vacancies posts with the graduates in the village secretariats that have been instituted. It is a historical decision that is the way in which the job employment is to be created to the youth
ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్, కామెంట్, షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.